I was lousy at math, a failed historian. Carlene was valedictorian. I was quarterback in the back of the class, as she was the whiz kid in the horn-rimmed glasses. It's been a long time since I've been around, since I set foot on my old stomping ground. I ended up by the old school yard, and this redhead pulls up in a blue sports car and says, I bet you don't remember, I guess it's been forever. It took a second to put it all together. I said, ooh la 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 la, looking good, Carlene. Oh my, 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 time's been good to you, you know what I mean. Girl, you glitter like Hollywood, good God, Carlene. Sure I'm looking good. And she said, hop in, let's go for a spin. Tell me what you've been doing, boy, and where you